नमस्ते, माय नेम इज मनीषा सिंह, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर इन डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ फूड एंड बायोटेक्नोलॉजी अंडर फैकल्टी ऑफ एग्रीकल्चर एंड वेटरनरी साइंसेज इन ज्योति विद्यापीठ विमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी जयपुर. इन टुडे सेशन आई विल टीच यू सब्जेक्ट फूड सेफ्टी एंड क्वालिटी कंट्रोल इन फॉर क्लास DTFBT 6th सेमेस्टर. इन previous session I will discuss all about the food safety and quality control. So in today's session we will discuss all about the FSSAI. okay, so let's begin with the topic. What is FSSAI? So the full form of FSSAI is the Food Safety and Standards Authority of India. It is an autonomous statutory body that maintains the food safety and standards in India. India is administered by the Ministry of Health and Family Welfare. The body is functional as per the Food Safety and Standards Act 2006. The key points like the functions of FSSAI, the composition of the body and challenges and initiatives has all been discussed in this session. So, the FSSAI, the Food Safety and Standards Authority of India, was set up in 2008 for the proper monitoring of food hygiene and quality in India, and it was a functional form from 2011 and ever since has been responsible for managing food safety in our country. The FSSAI has its headquarters at New Delhi, and the authority has also 6 regional offices located in Delhi, Guwahati, Mumbai, Kolkata, Cochin, and Chennai. The organization has been set up as per the FSS Act 2006, until which the different acts and laws were being administered under the various ministries of the government. Okay. What is the FSSAI Act 2006? The FSSAI, the Food Safety and Standard Act 2006, states an act to consolidate the laws relating to the food and to establish the Food Safety and Standards Authority of India for laying down science-based standards for articles of food and to regulate their manufacture, storage, distribution, sale and import to ensure the availability of safe and wholesome food for human consumption and for matter connected therewith or incidental thereto. Until this law was passed, the following acts were being followed to manage the food security in the country, like Vegetable Oil Products Control 1947, Prevention of Food Adulteration Act 1954, Fruit Products Order 1955, Meat Food Product Order 1973. A few other acts were also implemented, but the government passed the FSS Act in 2006, which was an amalgamation of all the terms and regulations mentioned in the above acts combined together. Okay, so what is the composition of the FSSAI? If we talk about the composition of the board members leading to the organization from the front, the structure of the Food Safety and Standards Authority of India comprises of a chairman, which is appointed by the central government, and 22 other members, of which 1/3 must be women. Apart from this, a strong team of scientists and researchers from the testing of food quality, separate committees and panels are also formed with experts from scientific backgrounds. Okay, so some key points are: the establishment year is 5th August 2011, formed under the Act of Food Safety and Standards Act 2006, and administered under Ministry of Health and Family Welfare. Headquarters is in New Delhi, and official website is www.fssai.gov.in. Now, what is the function of FSSAI? There are various following functions are performed by the Food Safety and Standards Authority of India. Number one is setting rules and guidelines. FSSAI sets up rules and guidelines which need to be followed by all food manufacturing companies, keeping into the consideration hygiene and food safety. Second is the granting license, and to pursue any food related business, the owner needs to get a certificate and license with the permission of FSSAI. Third is test the standard of food. The standard and quality of food manufactured by all companies registered under the FSSAI in turn is done by the organization themselves. Next function is the regular audits. Proper inspection is done for the food producing and manufacturing companies to ensure the standards are at par with the guidelines. Spreading food safety awareness, and it is a responsibility of the FSSAI to spread awareness and inform the citizens about the importance of safe and hygienic food consumption. And next is the maintain records and data. And FSSAI also has the responsibility to maintain proper records and data of all the registered organizations. Any violation of rules prescribed by the FSSAI can lead to the termination of the license. And keeping the government updated, any food safety related threat must be informed to the government authorities for further action, also assist them in framing food standard policies. Okay. Then important initiatives by the FSSAI. Many important initiatives have also been taken by the FSSAI, keeping in mind food safety and standards. Following are few of these important initiatives. Number one is the Eat Right India. And the aim is not just to provide food to one and all, but to provide quality food to everyone. With this initiative, FSSAI intends to make food quality and food accessible to every citizen of the country. Clean street food. This involves training the street food vendors and making them aware of the violation as per the FSSA Act 2006. And this will also in the social and economic upliftment of street food vendors. And Diet for Life. This is another initiative taken by the FSSAI and to spread awareness about the metabolic disorders. Safe food, share joy. So encouraging the people to avoid food wastage and promote food donation, through which this FSSAI intends to connect food collecting agencies with the food producing companies and share the food with the ones who in need. Apart from this, the first ever World Food Safety Day was celebrated on June 6, 2019 by the FSSAI, acknowledging the contribution of states, food businesses and individuals in maintaining the food safety. Then what are the challenges of FSSAI? There are certain challenges which are to be overcome by the FSSAI. So proper laboratories for testing the quality of food need to be organized by the organization, arranging qualified manpower to test and approve the standards of food being manufactured, and re-evaluating the regulations and terms as per the international standards, gaining funds to get advanced technologies, ensuring proper licensing of every food manufacturing individual or businesses. Once the government of India and FSSAI overcome these shortcomings, the organization is capable of regulating and maintaining the food safety standards in all parts of the country. So some questions are, who is the current chairperson of FSSAI? So Ashish Bahuguna is the current chairperson of the FSSAI. And who is the CEO of FSSAI? So Sri Arun Singhal is the current chief executive of for the FSSAI. Okay, what does the FSSAI do? The mandate assigned to the food safety food authority is laying down science-based standards for the articles of food, to regulate the manufacture, storage, distribution, sale and import of food, and to facilitate the food safety. These all done by the FSSAI. So what are the priorities of FSSAI? The priorities of FSSAI is laying down the science-based standards for articles of food and to regulate their manufacture, storage and distribution, sale and import, to ensure the availability of the safe and wholesome food for human consumption. Then what is the tenure of members of the food authority? The chairperson and the members other than ex officio members of the food authority can hold office for a term of 3 years and eligible for reappointment for a further period of 3 years. subject to a maximum age of 65 years for chairperson and 62 years for the member. Okay. So from this session, question may be asked like write a short note on FSSAI, explain FSSAI, and what are the functions of FSSAI, expand FSSAI. Likewise, questions will be asked in your final exams as well as in your entrance exam. So prepare it accordingly. I hope this session is clear to all. Thank you so much for watching this session.